Carpentry. The primary muscle groups involved in carpentry are the trapezius, anterior deltoids, posterior deltoids, biceps, forearm, and the triceps. The support muscles used are the quadriceps, gluteus maximus, and the calf. The auxiliary muscle groups used are the anterior serratus, hip, hamstring, and the latissimus dorsi.